That's the tire test.
Am I good? You're back? You good?
And away we go! So we're down here in Austin, Texas, and riding a 790 Duke this sunny Sunday morning. First time seeing the bike for us. We're a Canadian dealer. Hadn't realized that it's got a cable clutch on it, sorry. But some stats on me is I'm 6 foot tall, 260 pounds, and bike fits me really good. As I'm sitting here in a regular neutral riding position, I can't see the looking straight ahead. The dash isn't directly in my forefront. You've got to look down ever so slightly at it. Very similar to the 390 and the 690, but gosh, this is a super narrow bike. Parallel V-twin. Mirrors aren't bad either. Can actually see past my elbows, which is a treat. Nice quiet motor. Yeah, so anyway, so down here with the boat, I think it's 80 KTM dealers from North America. We're down in Austin, Texas. It's the 2018 MotoGP weekend. So we've been to the track a couple times already. Today's a race day, so we'll be there for the finale. Yesterday it rained. Never been to Texas before or Moto America. Pretty impressive track. Think it was only built a few years ago. Hiked my big old butt up to the top of the tower, 25 stories I think it was or something. That was my workout for the day. And we'll have breakfast after this and head out. Watch the rest of the race and should be a good one. Pretty impressive roll on for a under 800cc bike. The torque is very twinish, obviously, V-twinish, but smooth. Usually I'd already have a bit of a tingle going down in the zone and in the tips of the hands, but on this thing you don't. me. Reasonable amount of engine braking as well. Yeah, this is a nice little ride. Twisty road here, getting into the Hilton Lost Pines, I believe it is. Oh, that thing's smooth. Doesn't have any lag off the bottom end. 9,500 RPM red line. Seat's nice and wide too. Forgot to mention I'm a 44-inch jean. So got a big rump. Cable clutch has a nice feel to it. It's got adjustable levers on the brake and clutch. So that's always something cool that you can kind of tailor your finger reach. We're all built a little bit different. I'm a guy that usually sits with the my toes, the balls of my feet up on the shifters, or up on the foot pegs, sorry. And on my left foot, I've got clean placement. On my right foot, heel goes against the exhaust muffler when you do that. Of course, the first thing most people are going to do is pull off this muffler and put on an Acro, which might be placed a little bit different so that you don't have that heel in the muffler. But yeah, this motor's sweet. 4,000 RPM. Got a gear selector on the top left of the dash there. Not sure if it's showing up in the camera, but definitely everything's very obvious there of what you got going on. Third gear, fourth gear. Usual mode selection that is pretty generic for KTM now on all of their bikes, that you can change sport mode and whatnot. So not using the clutch here on my casual shifts, up and down, and the tranny really, really likes it. Like, really likes it. That's smooth.